In spite of getting some negative reviews, Sahu has managed to do wonders at box office, like 350 crores plus in 5 days. Yes. Well, hello guys, welcome to Movies Adda. This is your host and those Jyoti Nahak. Sahu, yani ki Prabhas, Shraddha Kapoor starrer Sahu ne 5 din mein, mehz 5 din mein film ne 350 crores ka business kar liya hai worldwide. Aur definitely it is a big number because already 250 se 300 crore film pre-release se hi kama chuki thi. Film ke musical rights, film ke satellite rights, film ke lingual rights bik chuke the already 300 se 350 crore mein. Film ka budget hi 350 se 400 crore hai, jisme se 350 already cover ho chuke hain aur 350 film ne kama liye hain. So definitely film has not lost it when it comes to financially, lekin ha kahin na kahin kafi log jo hain wo is film ko lekar criticize kar rahe hain because content utna strong nahi hai, lekin Prabhas jab screen par aa rahe hain, definitely this screen is on fire. So kahin na kahin Prabhas ke liye, Shraddha Kapoor ke liye, sabhi actors ke liye ye film dhamakedar hai. Action bharpoor dekhne ko milega, lekin action ke sath bhi koi story basically nazar nahi aa rahi thi film mein. But ye mera opinion hai, ye kafi logo ka aage opinion hai, aapka kya opinion hai? Lekin ha, Sahu ne jis level ki kamai ki hai wo dekhkar bhai maza aa gaya. Definitely Prabhas ki stardom aur Prabhas ki power ka andaaza definitely ho chuka hoga ab tak har kisi ko Bollywood mein bhi. So aapko kitna pasand aaya ye film और क्या क्या जानना चाहते हो साहू के बारे में, मुझे कमेंट सेक्शन में जाके जरूर बताइए. एंड सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलिए हमारे चैनल मूवीज अड्डा को. मैं हूं ज्योति नाहक, साइनिंग ऑफ.